Now, we speak from his authority and we command you out now, out, out, out.
Demon, come out of him right now. All new age and witchcraft, come out of him now, right now, right now.
Move it, hurry up, let's go, let's go, let's go. We break them right now in Jesus'
name. We break them right now.
Oh, there it goes. Don't even need to say anything.
Oh, wow.
Say all the way.
All the way.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Straighten out.
Straighten out.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
We're almost there. Now, all the way. 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 Now, let me get.
So you prayed for Carl, and what happened?
Yeah. His neck, back, and hip were bothering him. Prayed a little bit, and his neck was feeling better, like 99%. And then his back was feeling about the same, 99%. And then his lower back was like 75% well.
Her pain was basically between the shoulder blades from that kind of like hunching over thing. I know that one really well. And so we spent like a minute or two just telling the pain to go, and it left 100% as far as
I know. I prayed for Rachel and prayed for her baby back pain to go away. And and then some funky rib chicken stuff going on. And we prayed for that to go away, and she went away.
Amen.
Come on.
Before I prayed for her, I said, come out of agreement of that. Then she did, then I commanded the pain to go, and then she was instantly healed.
His leg was shorter.
That was like, his was like a quarter inch, right?
A quarter inch.
Yeah, that was bad.
You also grew out. I felt more limber, so yeah, it was awesome to see it.